you. Thurston, be quiet.
Hi, for all of you who haven't had the pleasure of meeting me, I'm Abby's favorite sister, Katie. I'd just like to start out by saying, even though Abby thought she's had the perfect childhood, it hasn't always been that way. There's never been a time I haven't... There isn't a memory that I don't have Abby in it. She has always been there in my life, from loving me to torturing me and my Barney, to giving me advice on life and being my best friend. You can ask my parents. We have always been best friends. Okay, so maybe that's a lie. It hasn't always been sunshine and rainbows. Mom and Dad can attest to that. But I couldn't have picked a better partner in crime to go through life with. She's been the best role model I could have ever asked for. Thank you. And I can finally admit that you're the best role model I could ask for. You're more than just my sister. You're my friend, my cheerleader, my confidant, and my personal nurse. You wipe my tears when I cry and make me smile when I'm sad. You deserve the best because you are the best. I love you, and I'm so proud of the wonderful person you've become. Congratulations for finding your one true love, and we all know you deserve each other because you both don't like tomatoes, but love ketchup. Alex, even though you're a Red Sox fan, we'll welcome you into our crazy family. As long as you give my sister the world, we'll get along just fine. So, cheers to a lifetime of happiness.
Before I get started, management asked if nobody stands on the table or the chair during my standing ovation. Seriousness. A couple of years ago, I met Alex. We were both broke down, waiting for mechanics to come out of school or something for about 3 weeks. Seemed like, you know, very quickly we became best friends, and he's become the brother that I've always wanted. A couple months after that, he met Abby. And I remember he called me one night and told me he had planned a date with Abby, and he was excited. And then during the day, he called me while she was slipped off in the bathroom. And he's like, oh my God, she's so amazing. She's perfect. You know. And I told him, I said, well, you know, calm down. You're on a date with her, so you need to get off the phone with me. And then after that, he called me back and told me how excited he was and that she had agreed to a second date. And it was like love at first sight. And over the years, you know, over the months, I finally got to meet Abby, and we've become good friends, and got to know her also. And they say that you can't pick your family, and that may be true, but, you know, sometimes family finds you, and whether you're the same bloodline or not, you know, they become your family. And I'm proud to call Alex my brother and Abby my sister. I love you both, you know. So to Abby and Alex, I hope you find health, love, and happiness finding you well.